It's 2020. Who works inside anymore, anyway?
God, hate nature. Whoa. Where'd you get that vest?
Yeah, I think I need another monitor. 3's just really not cutting it for me these days.
Made my microwave soylent today with the heat of my laptop running a kernel task.
Yeah, I'll have the dogfish head API. IBA. Sorry, I've been coding all day.
This free coffee tastes like garbage.
Yeah, did you see Kenji's new video? What an idiot.
Okay, meetings are for analysts.
Meetings are so useless, dude. You want to have a quick powwow? Talk about that issue we were having before?
So, how long has your model been running?
You really can't rush the exploration process. That's why data science doesn't really fit into a project management philosophy.
By definition, all scientists are data scientists.
Mom, can you get me a smoothie?
Columbus meets Columbo. Starry-eyed explorer meets skeptical detective.
Yeah, my work's pretty complex. I don't know if you'd really understand it.
Half hacker, half analyst.
Does this shirt make me look like a business stakeholder?
You know what a pirate's favorite programming language is?
R?
No, he loves R, but his first love, twas the sea. Arrgh. I should get back to my model.
God, this data sucks. Yeah, the model's training.
A data science's learning curve is formidable.
Check out the podcast I sent you in Slack.
Humans are hooked. Machines are learning.
I'll fill you in on that in the stand-up.
What is big...
What do you mean that data doesn't exist?
Don't worry, we'll get to it in the next sprint.
They have a smoothie bar at their office? Why don't we have one of those? Where did I put that notebook?
I think of data science as more of a practice than a job.
Is that in testing? Let's just put it in prod. Oh, that's in prod? We should probably roll it back to testing. What do we even use dev for?
I should buy a boat.
I don't want to say it here, I'll just slack it.
Stata? Stata is for statisticians. I'm a scientist.
I don't want to say it here, I'll just slack it.
Hey, whoa, you, check your Slack.
I'm not a statistician, how would I know that? Meetings are so useless, dude.
Oh, check your Slack.
Yeah, we'll groom the backlog. Have you groomed this yet?
Don't worry, we'll get to it in the next sprint.
Oh, what? Models training.
Models training. What is big O?
Look, man, I'm not a software engineer.
I mean, that sounds like an engineering task.
Sounds like a task for one of the project managers.
Honestly, it sounds like a product manager's task.
Sounds like one of the business guys should take care of that.
Well, it sounds like a business stakeholder's task. Okay, but did you cross-validate?
Have you tried container?
Okay, but who is the end user? You know?
I just dev everything local.
Wait, we have a new AI manager? Mr. GPT-3? Wait, he's taking everyone out for a brew bike tour later today? I mean, let's give him a chance, right?
Oh god, I cracked myself up.
Press 9 to hear more options. Press 0. What are you talking about?